Gonna get started in like 1 minute, 'cause I cannot wait to play this game. All right. I don't care if anyone's watching. I just want to play some TIE Fighter. Oh my god, it's been so long. A long time ago, 20 years ago, I played this game. It got blowed up. Lord Vader brought swift justice to the rebels. Yeah, this takes place after Empire and before Return, in case anyone was wondering. Holy shit. This is 1994, people. Do you have any idea how crazy and important this game was?
The Empire is on the verge of success. Soon, peace and order will be restored throughout the galaxy. Even now, our capable forces, led by Darth Vader, are striking back at the rebel insurgents.
This came out the same year as Final Fantasy VI, Super Metroid,
unprepared for our attack.
Sonic 3,
General Thrawn to launch his TIE squadrons immediately.
Earthbound, Doom 2.
This rebel stronghold has no hope of escape.
Thrawn, the ultimate badass. I will follow you to the ends of the galaxy, Thrawn. Holy shit. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, let's delete my test pilot. Enter your name, pilot. Well, let's delete my test pilot here. And we're not the top ace. Alright. Let's do a little bit of training so I can remember how to play. Lord Vader, are you in the training pod? No? very well. All right. Flying is looking good. We are flying. We're slowing down and speeding up. Yep, we got that under control. Okay. Recharge guns. Nyong. Aim's a little off. All right, gotta work on the aim. Full power. Yeah, see, so you can send, you can manage your energy on the side there, that E and the L. See that? That's engines and lasers, right? So you can adjust the recharge rates of both things. So if you put more energy into engines, you go faster, obviously. Well, you can't, you see, your maximum speed goes up at least. And if you put more energy into L, then you'll be able to continuously fire your weapons without them running out. If the, you know, it's possible I could shoot the weapon so much that I won't be able to fire them anymore. So when there's something easy to hit and you need to do a lot of damage, you can divert more energy to the lay of the cannon. And when you want to get away or catch up to something. All right, we'll do one more training zone here just to make sure I got the hang of everything. So I don't have a joystick, obviously. Well, not obviously, but I don't have one. Tried to shoot going full speed there just to see where my skills are at. Not the greatest. Try it again. More concentration this time. Let the force flow through me. Yeah, that was pretty good. That's full speed, so can't complain about that performance. See, the gun's going pew pew instead of wow wow. That's telling you the need a little more recharge in there. Do maximum cannon recharging. And slow down a little bit. Yeah, you see, hear the difference in the sound? In 1994, they made this game this complicated. And they haven't made one as good as this since. All right. How do I exit? There we go. Targets hit 42. Saints remaining 12. All right. It's good enough for training now. Let's play some TIE Fighter. Oop, nope. Exit simulator. Oh, there we go. All right, so the places we can go. New battle. Combat chamber, tech room, film room. Well, tech room. So in the tech room, you can learn about all the ships in the game, rebel ships and otherwise. B-Wing, Headhunter, Tidarian shuttle, my favorite. Yep. Pretty much anything that flies is going to be in here. See? Even the big ships. Oh, yeah, baby. Woo! Oh, ho, ho. Look at this. Look how many ships they put in this game. That's enough looking at ships. Oop. Okay. Let's go to the combat chamber. Also a simulator. Alright, learn to use your sensors in the different cockpit views while you practice your gunnery skills against fixed targets, then attack the moving targets. Very well. Enter the briefing. In this mission, you will learn the basics again. Okay. Teach me. I don't remember. It's been a long time. To develop basic gunnery skills, apply them against increasing attention to your threat indicator array. What is the threat? I think that's the radar in the middle. Next page. Pressing the E key will target an enemy craft in your CMD. You can then turn the tables on your opponent by turning to attack. Avoid head-on attacks, as these are usually suicidal. Very well. Alright. Hit the T key to target the container in front of you. Doop. Targeted. Target 1 will turn yellow to indicate it is the current target. No, too fast. Should take 8 hits. Oh, I'm lost in space. It's this way, right? Well, lost in space. Okay. Let's spin around until we see something. Okay, something's over there. Let's go that way. Were those the targets? Too fast. Alright. Where am I? Am I even more lost now? See? This is a real space game. Space is vast. You can just get freaking lost in it. Oh, I'm getting closer. Distance. See, the distance is going down in the my indicator there. Oh, now it's getting higher. This way. Nope, not that way. This way. Slow down. Okay, where? No, that's the wrong way. 1920. Numbers going up. There they are.
Target destroyed.
Yeah, okay. All right. T targeted. Turn to the forward view with the 8 key. Ah! Oh, they fooled me! Alright, let's try that again. Alright. Don't touch anything until total. A T. There we go. That is some kind of explosion right there. Is it bugging out? No, there it goes. Nine, eight, seven. Boom. All right, now what? Am I just supposed to destroy the rest on my own? This way, I guess. It's a dot. If you look at the main screen, right, you're just shooting dots. But you can tell it what ship it is because they give you this little display at the bottom. Oh, I haven't played this in so long. How much do I need to lead this? When it turns green, that means I'm gonna hit. I need to lead more that it's closer. Gotcha. Trust the targeting systems because the force is not with you. There's one. Where is he? He's over there. Oh, there's an X-Wing. I don't think I want to blow that thing up. do I? Oh, hit spacebar to activate the tractor beam and enter. What does it say? Alright, I did it. Yeah. Mission was a success. Pretty good accuracy. Alright. Alright, we'll do another mission just so we can learn more stuff. Stay with your flight leader as you patrol the area around the Imperial base. I want to read that again. Anyway. The mission recreates Civil Rebel Raid, an Imperial Navy supply depot. Very well. Six TIE fighters from Alpha Squadron are maintaining a standard orbital around PLT Depot 5. You expect to follow your flight leader's lead and do as he does. I will do that. If Alpha 1 is taken out, Alpha 2 will assume command of the rest of TF Alpha. Intercept the raiders and destroy them. Y-Wing, X-Wing, and someone else. Secondary objective is destroy any rebel craft and steal supplies. Ah. So there's an X-Wing, a Y-Wing, and heavy lifters. All right. Target my flight leader. Is that him? Nope, that's my flight leader. Oh, it's like we're in a formation, like in the movie. I guess I shouldn't shoot that guy. Oh, I can match his speed. Staying in formation. How fun is this? It's something so kind of lame, just flying around, but... First, target your flight leader with F5. I did that. Use threat display 2. No. 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 Z. No. Use threat display E. What's the threat display button? Threat display button. All right. Anyway. Where am I going? Where's my guy? I got lost. Got lost. Oh no. I'm drifting in space. Drifting in space. Target an enemy, press Shift A. Oh, I need to target an enemy first. Enemy, E, E, E. Not targeting any enemies, pressing E. Oh, is that it over there? Let's get over there. They confused me with that, what was it? Whoa. I'm not getting any enemies. Oh, there's some kind of battle going on over there, though. E is still not finding any enemies. There's an X-Wing. Alpha, Shift A.
This is Link Group Alpha using your target for attack.
Everyone go attack this X-Wing. He's bad.
Alpha 2. This is Light Group Alpha using your target for attack.
Ah, I can't turn fast enough with this mouse is really a problem, I think. Alright. Where do I gotta aim to get the cursor to turn green? Which way's he going? Sucks not having a joystick and only have a mouse. I'm getting shot at for once. Oh, I got killed. Yeah. At least something happened. All right. Let's try it again. Press T. Match speed with my guy. All right. There is my guy. What's up, my guy? I'm trying to stay with you this time. Shift F5. Target PLD depot and assign memory location F6. Shift F6. So F5 and Shift R. F5 F6. Aha, I can remember targets. All right. Oh, we have a lot of TIE fighters. All right, we're going somewhere. Where are we going? Where are these Y-wings? How come E isn't targeting these Y-wings? Where are they? Thank you. How much do I have to lead with this? Where is it? Is it going to turn green or what? Maybe I'm just not in range? Is that the problem? There we go. I guess you gotta get pretty close. That was good. Did we destroy him yet? I guess not. I was so close to that guy. Is it? Check. Threat display Z. How come I couldn't target that X-Wing, though? I just had to shoot it without targeting it. That was annoying.
Order acknowledged, sir. Using your target for attack.
Oh, crap. Targeting computer is damaging an operative. Oh no. Oh shit. Am I supposed to do anything other than my targeting computer? Is that an X-Wing? It is. Alright, I'm gonna have to kill you without targeting computer. Where'd you go? No targeting computer. Am I supposed to kill anything? Alright. If I can't beat this, how am I supposed to beat any real missions, right? Not gonna get you this time. There'll be no escape this time. No, TIE Fighter, stop dying. All right, good job killing those X-Wings, good job. Ah! No! Why are they so much better shots than me? Why? Why? I'm really a bad shot compared to them. I'm gonna try to stick with my dudes this time. Because I noticed that I just... they all pretty much died. Alright.
This is Light Group Alpha using your target for attack.
What's the button to... let's see. Hold on. What's the button to target a guy that I'm looking at? R selects the one closest to you. Okay, let's try R. That guy? Okay. All right, I'm dead. Yeah, I keep pressing E, but E doesn't actually seem to actually target anything. Whenever I basically jam the E button and nothing ever happens when I press it. Shift F5. Well, use the threat display Z, but that it doesn't do anything. Whenever I press Z, nothing happens. I think part of the problem is like the very bottom pixel of the display is actually cut off on my monitor. I'm going to look at the stream to see, is it actually saying to press Z? Then use the threat display Z. Okay. Z. That's the threat display. I guess that's the threat display. Right? All right, R seems to be good. Stop flying around difficultly. Second, when I match speed, I end up colliding. Whoa! I need to recharge. Come on, mouse. Stop it. Okay. Ah! I almost had him. He was almost dead, that guy. Alright. Oh, no. Exit. Go back. Tech room, film room. Alright. Actual game! You are to inspect all cargo carrying vessels that pass through this area. To accomplish this, target each freighter and transport, then fly close enough for your ship sense to determine what cargo the vessel has on board. Check your progress in the mission goods screen, toggled by hitting G. You will fly the TIE fighter, designated Alpha 1. You will be the only craft in your flight group. Stay alert for radio messages as the mission progresses. Use your message log to review this communication. Freighter traffic is above normal. Look how much stuff is in this game. All right. Freighter Group Onis and Freighter Group Data must be inspected. Onis. There they are. Coming to inspect you, Onis. Onis 2. Onis 2 has been inspected. Onis 3. Did they just jettison some cargo? I saw something on my screen. Onis 3. Wait, it said Freighter Onis 3 must be captured. I'm weakening its shields. How many times do I have to shoot it? I don't want to blow it up. We're going to capture it, right? Oh, I can see its shield percentage is right there. 86%, 84. What? There's enemies.
Abort mission. Mission a failure.
What? How so? Return to base.
Target disabled.
Oh. I'm just gonna inspect Onis 4.
This is Gamma 1. Target destroyed. Alpha 1. Capture operation begun.
Where's Onis 5? Over there?
Operation complete.
Alright, we captured Onis 3. Good job, guys. We're getting somewhere. When I'm not getting shot at, I can do well at this game.
Abort mission. Mission a failure.
Why is mission a failure? What did I do wrong? Oh, some craft just slipped by without being inspected? I should have inspected the non-Onis ones first, because the Onis ones were far away. Is that what I did wrong? Alright. Return to PLT 1D34. No, oh, I just missed it. There it is. Oh, it's right there. Oh my god. He's not happy. I'm really good at shooting when I shoot at something that's big and slow. Fly mission again. Okay. So Onis is farther away. Data is closer. All right, let's go to Data. All right, Data's distance is 7. Onis's distance is also 7. Let's just go to Data. They're kind of equally close. I guess I just gotta inspect them faster. Nice too. Where are you? Oh, Nice 3. Yeah, gotta inspect them quickly. Gotta get close without hitting them. Oh, Nice 3's been inspected. Oh, Nice 4. Onis 5. Onis 5 has been inspected. Data 1, where are you? I'm coming to inspect. Full speed. Where did Data 1 go? There it is.
Target disabled.
No, did they hyperdrive away? Data? No!
Abort mission, mission of failure.
So I gotta check Data first. Oh my god. Why don't you tell me that before like the mission starts? Maybe put those closer to begin with? 90s games, too real. You actually gotta fly back to the base. You can't just press, like, quit mission or anything.
Capture operation complete.
Oh my god. Alright. We're gonna check Data first. Screw you, Onis. Not Nav, buddy. Data 1, where are you? I'm coming for you first. There you are. I'll get Onis afterwards. Onis is slow. You guys are little and fast. Thank you. Whoa. Did I inspect it or not? Come on. Thank you. Hundred percent of data was inspected. Where's Onis? I'm going. That way. Onis is bigger and easier to inspect. Without crashing into it. Onis 4, where are you? 3, 4.
Alpha 1, primary objectives completed.
Yeah, alright. Gotta inspect data first, that's the trick. Freighter Onis 3 must be captured. Shuttles, where are the shuttles at? Shuttle, RDE-1. Alright. Oh, man. One shot and you go down? Oh, maybe it's because I crashed into the data earlier. I'm being taken to a secluded prison planet. Whoa! By the shuttle. All right.
Prisoners, move into the building now.
Oh, okay, I'm back. Is it the same mission again? Where's Data? There it is. Aha, so if the contents aren't unknown, then it's inspected. Cool, got it. Yeah, because that "you inspected it" message like shows up and then disappears. So if you miss it, you don't know. I guess that's how you'd know. This music is like total remix of Imperial March. So good. Oh, come back here, Data 2. Where do you think you're going? All right. Time to check out Onis, my buddies. Yeah.
Objectives completed.
Help with capture or return to base. Let's return to base and then I'll succeed at this mission. Let's ignore those deadly shuttles for now. Alpha 1 will ignore secondary mission objectives in order to survive. Like a coward. Aha! The rebels are gonna launch this outpost! We have to wait and we have to defend our base until the Star Destroyer arrives. Two wingmen, ooh. Ooh! Two missile launchers! Talk to the cloaked figure. Who could that be? How may I serve the Emperor? I'm a special envoy of the Emperor. In this time of crisis, political intrigue and open rebellion, the Emperor requires special means of communication with his little forces. Ooh, if I serve the Emperor, I'll be rewarded. I will serve the Emperor. Locate the rebel officers who are fleeing from Hoth in a stolen Imperial shuttle. The forces standing by will attempt to disable and capture the shuttle once you have located it. Very well. I will look for Imperial shuttles and inspect them. I need to learn how to fire this missile. There's a Y-Wing.
Radio message received. Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Let's go kill it. Hmm.
1, using your target for attack.
Alright, let's figure out what button I gotta press to shoot the missiles. Let's see. Weapon system controls in flight. Onboard information. Weapon systems. W, cycles through weapon systems. X, cycles through weapon system firing configurations. B, toggles weapon on or off. So it's W, X, and B. Concussion launch armed. Alright. Gold 3. Let's kill you. It should home in, right? Got him. Missile booty 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 booty. Let's just hang around near my outpost. Nope, there's an enemy.
Acknowledged, Alpha 1. Using your target for attack.
They gave me these missiles, I'm gonna use them. They home in, right? It said they home. Doing a pretty good job here. Doing a pretty good job. All right, I kept using Shift A, assigns current target to Wingman. How do I tell Wingman to join formation? Shift G tells them to continue with their mission. Okay, try that. Oh, my alpha guys are dead, that's why. Oh no! There we go, X-Wing.
Request acknowledged, Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Let's attack this X-Wing. Oh, I used all my missiles already. I thought I had like 30 of them. They lied to me. They said I had like 30 shots. I did not have anywhere near 30 shots. Catch up to this guy. All Got him. Oh, that's probably the shuttle I need to inspect for the Emperor. Oh, I think we're winning the mission. Are those the Star Destroyers?
Alpha 1, this is Neo 2, target disabled.
Oh no, those are the guys who came to take out the shuttle that the Emperor wanted. Good, the Emperor will be pleased. Oh, Y-Wings.
Radio message received, Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Alright, Y-Wing, coming for you. I've been doing pretty good on this mission, much better than the simulator, which is way harder. Rebel ship over there.
Alpha 1, mission critical installation. Under attack.
What's it under attack from? I don't see any bad guys. I'm pressing R.
Primary objectives completed.
Yeah! Good job. Woo! All objectives completed. Yeah, A+. My accuracy is down. Oh, two of them have four warheads hit. Okay, I only had four warheads. I thought they told me I had 30. We have defeated an attack by the rebels. Ships destroyed by me. 13. Ooh, 4. Does that mean I destroyed 13? Oh, no, no. We destroyed 13 total. I destroyed 2 of them. By players in parentheses. So I got 2 out of 13 kills. That's not bad. One TIE fighter died, but it wasn't mine. Let's talk to the robed figure. The arms used in the recent attack on Outpost D-34 were traced to a Magari cargo loading area. Attack at the cargo area is timed to catch the Magarian rebels in their next illicit weapon exchange. Your mission is destroy all cargo-carrying vessels at this site. Destroy everything, take no prisoners. At least that's easy. It's straightforward. I don't gotta think. I just do it. TIE Bomber. You have 2 wingmen. 12 proton torpedoes. The robed figure is not there. Torpedoes. TIE Bomber. Let's bomb it. There's a Y-Wing.
Alpha 1, this is Blake from Alpha using your target for attack.
See, look, the TIE Bomber has a totally different, like, heads-up display. All right. Oh, somehow it's working. The stream is working again. All right. I think I can do this mission again. All right. Doesn't say how many torpedoes I have. Alright, so hold on. Cargo ferry, Gallen Roman Con Wes. Gallen, coming for you.
Proceed using your target for attack.
I I wonder if going after the cargo things will mean that the sort of give the X-Wings free reign to just blow us up. We'll find out. I wonder what the range on these torpedoes is compared to the range on my regular cannons. Did that even hit? Doesn't seem to have actually hit. So let's stop using that torpedoes on it if they're not hitting. Cool. Ronan, you're going down next. Did my mouse just disconnect? I can't move. My weapon can still fire, but I can't move. I can't move. Somehow the game's all messed up. Oh, it's moving again. Okay.
Target destroyed.
Cargo ferry Conwest. Con. Is that you, Con?
This is Gamma 2. Target destroyed.
Ah, of course I got killed while I was going after those. Prison planet again. Alright, maybe I should just tell my guys to cover me. While we go after the cargo. How is everyone else firing so rapidly? I'm gonna still go after. Going on. Gallon Roman Conwest. I'm still going after you, Galen. I don't care. Where are you? I'm not in good shape, though. Did that not hit? God damn it. Gotta get closer. Nice. Ah! Oh, the cargo ships can shoot. I didn't think they could. Didn't think the cargo ships could shoot at me. Alright, let's kill off these Y-wings and then go after the cargo ships. Scum. Gotcha. Thank you. I gotta go after the... Gallon. I can't sit around here fighting the shuttle forever.
Message received. Alpha 1. Using your target for attack. Acknowledged. Alpha 1. Using your target for attack. This is Gamma 2. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Did it hit? Please hit. It hit.
This is Beta 2. Target destroyed.
Oh my god, flipping all the way over is so hard. Oh my god. How do I flip all the way over quickly? It's so annoying. I think that's my biggest problem right now is simply flipping over, right? I gotta do a 180 faster. I don't know how to do that. Is maybe there's something on this list of cheat sheets. Let's see. I don't see anything on the cheat sheet to help you.
Radio message received, Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Prince, I think you're on my list, Prince. Yep, Prince must be destroyed. Gallen, Romuald Conwes. Don, you're going down, Don.
Excellent work, Alpha 1. Secret mission objectives completed. The Emperor will be pleased.
Okay. Whoa!
Target destroyed.
Whoa! Don't shoot me. Duns. Duns is on the list, right? Yep, shuttle Duns.
Target destroyed.
Nice.
Target destroyed.
Gallen. Is that gonna hit? Please hit. Didn't hit. Please hit. Homing is on. Why? Oh, it did hit. Good.
Order acknowledged, sir. Using your target for attack. Target destroyed.
Nice. Please hit.
Order acknowledged, sir. Using your target for attack.
Please hit. Yeah, it hit. Good. Hit again, please. Conwes Destin. Oh shit.
Superb shooting. Target destroyed.
Wes. Destin, where are you, Destin? You're gonna be. I have to get you quickly.
This is Blink Group Alpha using your target for attack.
Let it get away.
This is Delta 1. Target destroyed.
We've only got to get Wes now. Where's Wes? There he
Alpha
is.
Alpha 1. This is Blink Group Alpha using your target for attack. Abort mission. Mission of failure.
Damn it! How did he get away? Damn it. Try that again. Oof. Oops. Sir, I'm in charge here. Or at least in charge of you two guys. Of course, a collision. It's going so slow. If someone's chasing you, how do you slow down and get bumped into? I don't understand. And if I press enter to match speed, it shouldn't be possible for me to bump into them either. Alright. Duns. Duns is on my list. No, it's not. Yes, it is. And so is Desiree. Okay. Torpedo, homing torpedo really didn't hit him. Thank you. Where's the shuttle?
Alpha 1, target destroyed. This is Delta 1. Target destroyed.
How does everyone else fire like that? I can't.
Alpha 1.
Oh, cannon fire linked. Okay. Galen Conway's Desgen. Desgen.
Order acknowledged, sir. Using your target.
Gotta get that. Oh, dual fire the torpedoes. That's crazy.
Acknowledged. Alpha 1. Using your target for...
Wes was not destroyed, no!
Mission of failure.
which order do I kill these things in? I can't tell, like, which ones are escaping soon and which ones are not. There's no indicator, and it's not like I can see the distances for all of them at the same time. I have to cycle through every single one and see which one's further away, which one's closer, but even if one of them's farther away, it could be faster. I don't know the speeds of all of them. I need some sort of order in which that they are going to escape so I know what order to destroy them in. I'm not having trouble destroying them. I'm having this trouble destroying them on time. Let's see. Alright, it's 3, 11, 10, 11, 11, 9, 10. Okay, so let's get the ones that are just 3 away. Is Gallen, Ronald, this is the closest, really? No, Prince is closer. Prince is going down first.
Mission received. Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Dawn is really close, so it's going down.
Superb work, Alpha 1. Secret objectives complete. Radio message received, Alpha 1. Using your target for attack.
How did that even happen?
Target destroyed.
Destin, you're going down.
Acknowledged. Alpha 1, using your target for attack. Alpha 1, target destroyed. Confirmed, shoot it. Alpha 1, target destroyed.
Duns. Wait, is Duns on the list? Yes. All right, Gallen. I think we might get it this time.
Alpha 1.
Target destroyed.
One left. It's you, Wes. And I died. Alright, well, at least I didn't run out of time that time. Alright, so actually when I'm fighting that, how do I move shields to full front? Adjust shields. S is for shields, that makes sense. Oh, not equipped with deflector shield system. Well, that explains why I keep getting killed, doesn't it? No shields.
Request acknowledged, Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Oh, the Zezre one is much closer. We gotta go for them.
Transmission received. Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
recording.
Gallen, Con, and Wes are the only ones left.
Transmission received. Alpha 1, using your target for attack. Acknowledged. Alpha 1, using your target for attack. This is Beta 1. Target destroyed. Radio message received. Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
See if that hits. We might get it this time. Didn't hit or wasn't close enough. That hit.
Target destroyed.
Come on, we gotta kill this one guy. Ah!
Abort mission. Mission of failure.
Oh, do we gotta go? Oh my god. We had that. We had that so hard. We totally had that. So had that. Oh, there's no way I can find my way back. Oh, maybe there is. I'm lost in space. No. No.
Abort mission. Mission of failure.
Yeah, I gotta get back. I'm lost in space, bro.
Abort mission. Mission a failure.
How do I... Oh, is that finally the base? It is really hard to find the base if your targeting computer is screwed up, let me tell you. If your shit is smashed, you will just die in outer space. Did I actually make it home by some kind of miracle? I should get a medal just for that. Space is so big! Outer space! It's huge!
Abort mission. Mission a failure.
I'm trying. Oh my god, I'm almost here. Alright. Let's try again. Okay. Should probably write down the order at some point. Alright, this ray is first. I know that much.
Using your target for attack.
That's the one that always gets close first. The shuttles. Then the transports, then the cargo. So let's just do bottom up. Yeah, I think bottom up is actually the right way. Done, Zesray. Okay. Prince Don Destin. Prince.
Using your target for attack. Target destroyed.
Don.
Alpha 1. Using your target for attack. Alpha 1, target destroyed. Acknowledge.
Test.
Alpha 1, using your target for attack.
Look at how my guys are shooting so rapidly. How do I do that?
Target destroyed.
Wes.
Request acknowledged. Alpha 1, using your target for attack. Radio message received, Alpha 1, using your target for attack. This is Alpha 2, target destroyed, target destroyed. Request acknowledged, Alpha 1, using your target for attack, Alpha 1, target destroyed.
We're actually doing a good job now, guys. We're gonna beat this mission.
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 2, using your target for attack. Target destroyed. Good.
Yes! Yeah! Woo! Bottom up is the right order. Did I just fly right past when I was basically sleeping? It's like I aim at the base to get back, and then I sort of like just take a nap, and then I fly right by it. Well, at least I'm not too far away this time. Wow, so you basically have 5 minutes to beat that mission. Let's not shoot my own base. How about that? Oh, finally. Whoa, my accuracy is really good. 17 of 23 laser hits, 7 of 8 warhead hits. I'm okay. The target timing of our attack was perfect. We attacked when both parties to the weapons deal were still in the area. Our attack completely destroyed all of the Magari and Rebel craft. Out of 15 ships, I destroyed 2. Alright, one more mission, then bedtime. During attack on that weapons deal, the Rebels launched a raid on Outpost D-34. It fell to the Rebels. Damn it, those Rebels. The Rebel terrorists are in the process of looting the station for any arms or equipment they could steal. Retake the outpost. TIE Interceptor. 12 missiles. Oh, Tidarian shuttles. Ooh, the cloaked figure. How may I serve the Emperor? The Emperor is concerned about the Rebels' capture of this outpost. The most disturbing element is they seem to know exactly when to time their attack, when Imperial forces would be engaged in the sector. Be alert for clues and opportunities to inspect or capture any Rebel craft leaving the outpost. Alright. I'll try to inspect Rebel crafts. Probably those shuttles. Alright. Container transport Gopher must be inspected. That's the thing. Okay. Transport Sigma must have finished docking. Platform XD-34 must be captured. Frogger must survive. Okay.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Ginger 2. Ginger 3, where are you going?
Target destroyed. This is Beta 1. Target destroyed.
Laser system damage, shit. I only have missiles left. Ah! Oh, that's right, the Lambda class shuttles can fire backwards with their laser cannon. He told me that. Ginger.
Transmission received. Alpha 1, using your target for attack. This is Ada 2.
Target destroyed. Acknowledged. Alpha 1. Using your target for attack.
A-Wing, oh, it's gonna be so hard to hit that thing. Ah, oh, stupid A-Wings. Oh my god, how can you hit the A-Wing? Find me a different target. The Gopher. It was something about the Gopher. Must be inspected. Where is it? It's behind me. There it is.
Good work, Alpha 1. Secondary mission objectives completed.
Basically impossible at an A-Wing. Oh, I actually had a chance to hit it for a second. Oh my god, it's so small and fast. Ooh, I actually hit it. Ooh, hit it again. Just crashed into it. It's so fast, how could I crash into it? It makes no sense. I hate A-Wings so much. I hit one. We should try the missiles. How am I gonna hit it with a slow-ass missile? Or maybe the homing of the missile will take care of it. Now we have these non-homing missiles. Nope. That didn't work. A-Wings, I hate you.
Target disabled.
Yeah, I got one.
Alpha 1, commence capture operation. Capture operation complete. Excellent work, Alpha 1.
Primary. All right, we did it.
It's completed. The Emperor will be pleased.
Somehow we did it.
Begin capture operation.
There we go.
Capture operation complete. Good. Work, Alpha 1. Secret objectives completed. The Emperor will be pleased.
All right, Emperor's happy.
Prepare to join the secret order of the Emperor.
Oh, I helped the Emperor so much. I joined the secret order. Yes. I advanced to lieutenant. My accuracy was shit because I was shooting at A-wings. Warhead hits one of three. I didn't even try to use it. All primary, secondary, and bonus goals completed. Ooh, but look at this. Okay, so there were 16 ships of which I killed 4, so I did 25% of the work. That's pretty good. And one for one little TIE fighter. And I killed both A-wings. So my accuracy was shit. But I got him. And meanwhile, 4 interceptors in the transport died, but not me. Yes. All right, save game. I guess backup is save game? Backup. Yes. Sweet. All right. We are all set here. That is enough TIE fighter for one night, for one person. Oh my god, I can't believe this game is back after so long. That's so awesome. And so necessary.